In the fresh waters of over 1,000 lakes in the UK, this is the fish most anglers want to catch, but it's still a fish of mystery.